That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
There are 14 cars, but each one is different, starting from the Bugatti, Lamborghini, Ferrari, there is a GTR, and goes on.
Alright, there they go.
Again.
Good morning! What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. So today is actually a very exciting day because in today's video, we're collaborating with
Dubai Police.
Yeah, you heard us, guys, Dubai Police. So today we're lucky enough to take you guys to the Dubai Police Smart Station. We want to show you a ton of cool things they have, all the new technology, and just take you in the day of the life of a police officer, guys. So let's go, let's have some fun, let's do this.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police.
Yo, alright boys, so check it out. Right now we just made it over to the Dubai Smart Police Station. I'm here with Lieutenant Ahmed, which is kindly gonna take us through everything. So this is the world's first smart police station, which is an unmanned police station. So everything is computerized, and right now he's gonna take us for a tour around the place. So let's go check it out. Okay, alright boys, so check it out. Right now we are inside the smart police station and Ahmed is gonna take us around and show us everything. So I'm gonna hand it over to him and let's check this place out. Let's do this.
Yes, this is the first smart police station in the world, which is located in City Walk. It was launched 16th of September. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid launched it, and as you can see here, the opening.
So as you can see, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed is actually here for the opening. He launched this police station and it's the first unmanned police station in the world. So first things first, when you enter this police station, the floor actually guides where you should go. So as you can see, when you walk, it actually tracks your footsteps, and this is the first thing that you need to do. So Ahmed, tell us what we need to do.
First of all, to use the station, you have to use the screen. This is for resident. If you have an Emirates ID card with you, and if you are a guest, or you don't have your Emirates ID with you, you can use this option.
So you just click over here, and then all you do, guys, is you put your Emirates ID in here, and you're good to go. We're putting my mom's Emirates ID in there, so let's scan. And bam! There you go. All you need to do is you put your mobile, your email. We're gonna do that all off screen, and we're just gonna quickly register to show you how it looks like. So be right back.
As you can see here, there's no ticket will be printed.
Okay.
Because it's a smart station, so everything will be on the screen.
Let's go to the kiosk.
So this room is a fully privacy room for people who like scared of visiting police stations. This station will solve any problem or any issue you have. We have here around 6 languages: Chinese and English and Arabic, Russian and German, and the French language. The special service over here is the open case.
Oh, so you can actually open a case here.
Open case over here, and there's a camera over here.
Alright boys, so right now we just connected to a police officer, so as you can see, there we are.
Hi, I'm Lieutenant Khaled Mohammed from Smart Police Station. We welcome you to the Smart Police Station, and we hope that you saw the police station from outside. For us, we are the professionals for the criminal sections. We open the cases, actually, for the people who come. Some people have a problem to get what exactly the problem is. Civil case or criminal case, and what exactly you have to do. So we can connect him and we can give him advices on this one, and we can show him what exactly he can do to finish the problem. So this is one of the services, even available in SPS. You don't have to go and pay for any lawyers and everything. We can provide the service.
Oh wow, that's amazing. So there you go boys, this is how the kiosk works. We had Lieutenant Khaled Mohammed showing us how it is. So I want to say a big thank you to him, guys. And basically, as you saw, you can come here, get advice and everything like that, and even submit a case if you have one. So that's really awesome. Thanks again, Khaled, and see you soon. Bye-bye.
We'd like to see you. Welcome anytime, SPS.
All right, thanks again, brother.
Have a nice day.
Oh, okay. All right, well, there you go, boys. That is how the kiosk works. Honestly, I feel like this is so good for people that just want to like get advice. Some people are too nervous to go like physically to a station, but I just feel everything can be done over here in the kiosk. So for now, we're heading out, and Lieutenant Ahmed's gonna show us some more over here. So let's go. Oh, we're not finished over here.
Okay, there's
more. We still have more.
So this kiosk can be moved up and down.
Oh wow. Okay, all right boys, so here goes nothing. Right now, me and my sister are going to go for a ride in the police supercars. It's time to have a day in the life of a police officer.
That's cool. Here we go. Oh my god, this is so cool. It's my first time in an SLS, you know that?
Yeah?
I've never been in one before, this is amazing.
Here goes nothing. I never thought I'd do this, but I'm getting inside a McLaren police car. Let's go.
Okay, right now we're about to go for a ride in this supercar, so I'll see you guys on the road.
From the poplar trees.
So right now I'm inside the car with Lieutenant Khalid. He's gonna be taking us around. And it's gonna be a day in the life of police.
Yeah, right now we're in the Dubai Police McLaren and we'll go take around in City Walk.
So since we're here guys, I actually wanna ask a couple of questions that I'm curious about. So my first question, what is like the daily routine as like a police officer?
The daily routine here we have in the tourist police, we drive these supercars and go to the tourist location.
Okay.
Like JBR, Boulevard, Dubai Mall. And we stay there and help tourists if they need any help or any trouble.
Ah, so that's pretty interesting. So it's more like just showing them Dubai and being kind. And
yeah.
I'm like super excited just seeing these cars. Wow. So, but yeah, they must be in like shock to see such cool supercars, especially like police supercars, you know?
And they shock would say ladies.
Oh my god, you know, I never knew that like there's a lady supercar driver. That is so cool, like to have police officers supercar drivers who are women. And you know, I love that because you know, also I love supercars, so seeing this, it's an honor.
So here's the thing, in case you guys don't know, in Dubai there's actually a lot of Dubai police supercars. But what I want to know is, how many are there?
There are 14 cars, but each one is different, starting from the Bugatti. And this one right now, we have the latest one, the McLaren, the 570.
Oh, wow.
And there is a lot of collection, Aston Martin, Lamborghini, Ferrari, like you saw the SLS, and we have a Bentley, and there is a GTR, and goes on.
Wow. Do you know any like secret information, like if they're gonna get the new Bugatti? That's top secret guys, that's top secret, but they have a ton of crazy supercars, that's insane, and they just keep adding to make it even cooler. So it's really nice for like tourists that come here, because I don't think anywhere in the world you get this many police supercars, so that's really cool. So before our journey ends in this supercar, the last question I actually want to ask, and this is more for you guys, what is like the main message you guys want to send out as police?
That we are here to help them.
Yeah.
And we don't want them to fear us.
For now, we're just about to come back to our spot, guys. Super awesome being in this car. Listen, it's a McLaren. It's a supercar. It's amazing, guys. Wait, do you enjoy driving this? What's your favorite police supercar?
Each police car is different, you know.
Yeah.
This one is fast. We have the i8 BMW.
Yeah.
It's quiet. The Bentley is comfortable. So each one is different.
Have you driven the Bugatti yet?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Guys, I want to drive the Bugatti. Was that not your favorite?
It's one of them.
It's one of them. When you're in the Bugatti, like, does it like not get annoying? Everybody wants a picture with it?
It's our job. It's for the people to see it.
And enjoy,
you know,
it.
Yeah, and enjoy it.
Are normal people allowed to drive the police supercars?
No.
Damn, I tried. Okay, all right, and there you go, boys. That is our ride in the police supercar. Oh yeah. Yo, how was that?
That was so cool.
I was
excited, I swear. Like, I can't believe this is my first time meeting, and especially it's a police supercar. And you know, it's a lady police officer as well.
That's the coolest part, guys.
So cool.
Oh my god. So there you go. For now, the police cars are heading out. Wow.
I can't believe this. There's some beautiful cars, man.
I actually kind of like the SLS a little bit more.
I love the SLS. I've never sat in one before, but it's amazing.
They actually came today just to show us around, which is super kind of them. So there you go. Alright, there they go.
Again.
So there you go, that has been our day with the Dubai Police. I want to say a big thank you to everybody here, Lieutenant Ahmed and all of them for showing me around. For now we're heading out, so peace. Bye. Okay, so there you go boys, that has been our day with the police. Honestly, that was so cool and just such a good experience.
Yeah, man, I swear, I've never been there, and it's just sitting inside a police car was the first time for me.
Like, you just feel more comfortable around police now. Like, honestly, here in Dubai, the police are so, so nice, and that's one thing I want to let you guys know. But yeah, for now, we're heading off home, so let's go, and I'll see you guys on the other side. Let's go. Now she say she gon' do what or who? Let's find out and see. Alright boys, so a few hours later and yeah, the party started.
We are here to see Mo's... Wait, do they know?
Don't shh.
Oh, top secret, you don't know.
Top secret. So now that you guys have seen the smart police station, we're continuing the day with some very top secret stuff. Let's just say right now, I'm signing some checks.
Ooh.
I'm buying something.
Really? No, you're not.
Okay,
I'm
renting.
You're such a liar, you're renting.
Bro, and it's not a car, don't think it's a car.
Oh my god.
Because I told them today I'm gonna buy the car. So no, I'm not renting the car, I'm renting something else.
Yeah.
I might be putting down the checks for my new office.
Ooh. Honestly, don't...
Try to be...